on the topic story writing. Story writing are accounts of fictional incidents narrated in an interesting manner that is shorter than a novel. It focuses on one plot, one or more characters with one central theme. Why do we need to write a story? The main purpose of writing a story are, first one, to inspire and make the students think wider about the related issues and theme throughout the material. Second one, to teach students how to recognize elements of the story. A story should be brief and direct. The story should have a beginning, middle, and an end. A story becomes interesting when it captivates the readers and provokes their senses. The things that make a story are, first one, plot, second one, characters, third one, setting. First of all, I would like to talk about plot. Most stories have a sequence and purpose, or the reason why the story is being told. Some stories have a moral or a message. Others have a usual ending or suspense. Some stories are adventurous. Some are funny and some are scary. We see a starting point that moves through different courses to an ending point. Second one, characters. The story has people, animals, or any other creatures in it. To add a touch of reality, it is necessary to write a story based on real life. It is also important to think of special qualities or behavior patterns. Build the characters to result in reactions of admiration, fear, hatred, etc. There is usual one main character and other. Creation in it. To add a touch of reality, it is necessary to write a story based on real life. It is also important to think of special qualities or behavior patterns. Build the characters to result in reactions of admiration, fear, hatred, etc. There is usually one main character and other supporting characters. Suitable thoughts or dialogues also add more details to the character. Third one, setting. The background of the story is the setting. The story can happen in a story, in a forest, or a classroom. It is possible for the story to happen in a totally imaginary place like Thailand, Fairyland, etc. Again, you will need to detail the setting to make it more suitable to the plot and the characters. A story moves at different speeds in different situations. The story may be told through any one of the characters or a combination of some characters. It is very important to have a good beginning and a proper ending. After that, I would like to talk about some tips to remember while writing a story. First one, focus should be on a single incident. Second one, the story should be written in past tense. Third one, the story should revolve around the central character. Fourth one, the climax should be clear and thrilling. Fifth one, the plot should be created so as to captivate the reader. Next one, stick to the word limit of 150 up to 200 words. And last one, if necessary, have a moral for the story. Students are advised to write short story on the basis of model and enter in notebook. Thank you.